Hello, and welcome to another fun-filled Sunday.
Fuck off, asshole! Leave me alone! Don't you know it's fucking Sunday?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We now rejoin our composition from the last episode in progress. Multicam as well, because we want to make sure to capture the goodness on the Machine Micro. I took my kids to Urban Air today, trampoline park here in Texas. Oh, shout out to Urban Air. We got our jump on, jumped around, you know what I mean? Listening to shit like this, pumping over the radio, getting these kids pumped. Jumped. You know what the deal is. So today, we got most of our tracks already filled up. We're using about half the tracks that we used on the previous one because we didn't know what we were doing last episode until now we do. We know we have these drum sounds. I don't need any more drum sounds for this particular episode. Today, we're going to focus on... We don't hear any bass synth. So we're going to load up a really nice sounding bass synth and see where we land. For today, I've got kind of a second group here deployed. Group C, which is basically just a layer of Group B that is running the pumping compression, whereas the original Group B is running with no compression. So I wanted to make sure, I mean, I like the attack of the nice sounding the piano with less modulation. And then the Group C has all the modulations. So for this pattern, it's cool. We might work out another pattern. Get another pattern going. Just gonna go radio silent here and get another pattern going. I'm gonna play it first and then we'll record. Yeah, let's think this one through. I think we definitely need a longer pattern length. Let's go shift double. Double that a couple times. So now we're at 8 bars on this pattern length. I know it's gonna, I'm gonna do something a little funky. All right, let's get ready. We're going to lay down a sustained couple of chords here. Two, two, three, four, three, two, three. Let's go ahead and step undo that. It was a wrong note. Very simple step undo. We'll be right back. around with some velocity. It's not a bad pattern too. So, all right, we've exhausted that pattern. Let's get some space in this pattern, kind of build in some space for a bass tone. Beef, so we'll knock it down by about 4 dB or so. It'll give us some space. I'm not going to mess with the low mid at all. All right, let's get ready for a new group. Thank you. think that's pretty sweet. I'm gonna capture it. Thank you. I think I finally have a feel for it. Let's record. Actually, I know I'm going to need a longer pattern length, so let's do that. See how long it is. All right, it's 8. Definitely. Oh, let's get ready. Episode of bass for today. We might come up with some other parts on the next episode. We might do something new. Who knows? Don't know yet. Just planning this as I go, people. I just wanted to mess with this. I think we accomplished what we set out to do for today. performance for today. I'm building a little automation curve for us to ring in the end of the episode. Been real, y'all. I don't know about that new pattern, but we'll see. Until next time.